Welcome back to my channel. Today I have the Colt 1908 hammerless pocket pistol, and I haven't been posting as much as I would like to. I might post at least two or three times a month, but yeah, let's get more into the gun. So it's got a working trigger resets. Doesn't reset that well, but it does work at least. And then a safety switch. You flip up like that on the real thing and you can't rack the slide back, but on mine you can. It's just kind of crappy, but at least it does kind of work. Then you can rack the slide back and lock it back like that. But it doesn't work that well on mine, because it just wants to slide forward. But you can flip it all weird directions and stuff, but yeah, it's got a working slide. And an ejection port. And little side grips. Which is kind of hard to do. Oh crap, hold on guys. That dang thing doesn't want to. There we go. But yeah, that's pretty much all about the gun. But except for the magazines. So the magazines are that small. And this one has a little clip piece on the end because I kind of ran out of pieces. So I could take the magazine and pop it in there like that. So I got two of those. And then I got two with little finger piece on the end. Colt pistols like this don't usually have those. But yeah, so there we go. So I'll show you that on the real thing, there's no iron sights, but I just had three little dot pieces, a red one, and then two blues. So yeah. So, bye guys, and I'll see you in my next video.